This is a special dedication to His Excellency Chief Dr. Godswill Obotakwabio, the Executive Governor of Akwaibom State of Nigeria, who has devoted himself to touch the hearts of the people who need the touch of God.
Chief Dr. Godswill Obotakwabio will say thank you, but you feel so much for the people who need the touch of God in their lives. Despite your high office, you still have time for the people at ground level. Chief Dr. Godswill Obotakwabio, may the Almighty God continue to bless you.
For the first time, I thought I was really dreaming, because I never knew one day I would meet a man like you, who would take just few seconds to change my life. Before I met you, people always said you are a man who feel for all suffering people. That is why, as governor, you put human touches as their priority to make the human being to be happy. Yeah, Chief Dr. Godswill Obotakwabio, I say thank you. You are a child of God.
So much for the people who need the touch of God in their lives. Despite your high office, you still have time for the people at ground level. Chief Dr. Godswill Obotakwabio, may the Almighty God continue to bless you.
Calls by the Almighty God to feel for the people who need the touch of God in their lives. Oh, everyone who talks about you, based on your ways that you feel for people and help suffering people, I know the Almighty God has a register for you.
Chief Dr. Godswill Obotakwabio.
Yourself to do justice for them is where we are here to say thank you. Hey, Chief Dr. Godswill Obotakwabio, history will always remember you for your good works in this world. Don't be ever tired doing the good work of God. Chief Dr. Godswill Obotakwabio, history will always remember you. Don't be ever tired doing the good work of God. Chief Dr. Godswill Obotakwabio, history will always remember you. Chief Dr. Godswill Obotakwabio. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bible tells us that we must learn to remember the people who are kind to us. Yes, before I met Chief Dr. Godswill Obotakwabio, me, I was homeless and also hopeless. I never knew where I was going to go. But when the Lord directed me to meet this young man, I was so amazed. He changed my life in just 1 second. And thanks to him, today my talents have come back. I can sing and give praises to God because he gave me a go ahead. Thank you, Chief Dr. Godswill Obotakwabio. mama ekaite unoma apabi. The mother of love, make you shake it. Say you turn it right, make you shake it. Mes frères et sœurs, je veux vous parler d'un monsieur, un gouverneur qui a pris tout son temps à développer son pays. Ah. Just go to a tribal state, you will think you are in America. Free electronic library for the children, free education, the best airport, fly overs, everything that will make the people happy. Because Chief Dr. Kosuilo Bota Papio, your role in your office is to make everybody smile. So we pray the Almighty God to continue to reward you. Je m'appelle Roi Solo Devu. Écoutez le son de la guitare. Ça, c'est ce qu'on appelle guitare.